10 лет тому паки тока. Не, пристигнахме. Има голям проблем. Yes. I got what? No, I don't logo. I don't have logo. Our company don't have logos. So how come the other guy in front of me passed? There was another one. How he passed here without logo? He has logo. No. So I have to wait for what? Thank you. I'm doing good.
He didn't let the other truck in. I let him in. But I told him that one time, I'm going to let him back there because he didn't have his placards. When y'all come out here on this site, it's a foreign trade zone. You got to have the name of your company on the side of your truck.
Yeah, but I work for 12 companies.
Okay. But when you come out here, I'm telling you, you got to have that on there. I don't care what else company you drive for.
So what we
when
do
you
now?
Come on this site, you got to have them on there.
Yeah, but by law, I'm not supposed to have my...
For the foreign trade zone, so, you got to have them on here, okay?
So but you're not going to... Okay, what we do now?
Okay.
What you need to do
is get some paper, write your name on the side of it, and tape it on the side of your truck. If not, you said not here.
Okay, I'll tell them y'all pay me every hour, so I don't care.
I don't have time to run out here every 5 minutes because y'all don't have a
So how you let the other guy who was in front of me?
I told him, you come out here again, you better have him on there.
Okay, why you let the other guy?
Listen.
Yes.
I didn't know I was going to have 5 or 6 trucks I had to keep running out here with. That was that one truck. But all the other trucks, I'm not going to keep running out here. My officers put y'all out here for a reason because they following their protocol. It's y'all job to have these placards on your truck, not ours. We have to tell you, okay? That's part of customs law to have the name of your company on your truck.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, you can't go back there. So, you can make some placards for your truck, tape them on.